So you're trying to pick your next PC. Yes, you'll need to think about graphics. The part of the computer that handles graphics is known as the graphics processing unit, or GPU. And every single desktop or laptop computer has one. A GPU is also called a video or graphics card, and it's a specialized electronic circuit that's designed to accelerate graphics and image processing. So the GPU helps with things like games, obviously, graphics, effects, videos. GPUs are important for all kinds of work, like video editing or design, working with architectural files, even machine learning. There's two types of GPU, all right? There's integrated and there's discrete. Integrated GPUs are built into the CPU. This allows laptops to be ultra-thin, less expensive, and power-efficient. They work well for some gaming and light video editing or working with photos, and they're great for most people. A discrete GPU, on the other hand, is separate from the CPU, and it's either plugged into or attached directly to the motherboard. Discrete GPUs are larger, and they consume more power, but they help the computer run intense graphics, effects, and video. So if you do any photo or video editing or design work, or if you game a lot, then you'll want one of these. And there are a lot of discrete GPU options that range in price and performance. So you're gonna wanna research your requirements before choosing a discrete GPU. And you can usually find information about specific app or game requirements at the developer's website. I hope that helps, and good luck on your search.